tell you the story of a sorrowful lad. He had everything he wanted, didn't want what he had. He had wealth and velvet, fame and name and all of that noise. But he didn't have none of those simple joys. His life seemed purposeless and flat. Aren't you glad you don't feel like that? So he ran from all the things he's done. He ran from things he's just begun. He ran from himself. Out into the country where he played as a boy. We knew we had to find some simple